I was actually born the day Buddy Holly died, February 3rd, 1959. Every birthday I would get a gift from a relative of a picture of a dead artist, either Buddy Holly or a 50s artist, and I started collecting. And in 2001, we decided to move down here after 9/11, and I'm telling you, I hung everything on the wall and went on eBay, and we created a really cool place called Cool Scoops.